2, hit by a pitch in game 1. The lefty, Andy Oliver, fires. Pitch is swung on, center in the gap in right center field. That's going to get down and split the outfielders. Coates will come around. He will score. Sands is going for third. Here comes the throw from the relay man, Joseph, to third. Not in time. And Jerry Sands has his first triple with the Knights. And Charlotte now leads 6-1.